Hello, good morning students. Let's have some revision questions based on transport in plants and reproduction in plants. Let's have one word answer. Number one, the tissue that forms a tubular passage to transport water and mineral salts from roots to the aerial parts of the plant, that is called xylem. Number two, the tissue that transports food manufactured by leaves to various parts of the plant. The tissue is phloem. Both come under the vascular tissues. Number three, the starch produced during photosynthesis is transported in the format of sucrose solution through the phloem to all parts of plants. This is known as translocation of solutes. It is a long protuberance of an epidermal cell of the root. It is root hair. Number five, the cell wall allows all sizes of molecules to pass through. It is which type of membrane? It is freely permeable membrane. Let's see some multiple choice questions. The plant which vegetatively reproduces by leaf is onion, bryophyllum, cinchona or hibiscus. Vegetative reproduction by leaf is shown by bryophyllum. Number B option, bryophyllum. Budding is common in A. Chlorella, Spirogyra, C. yeast, D. Chlamydomonas. So budding is the sprouting out of the young ones from the body of number C, yeast. So yeast will be the correct option. Yeast is a category of kingdom fungi. The reproduction by root occurs in ginger, mango, brinjal or sweet potato. The reproduction by root, this is the vegetative reproduction and it occurs by number D, sweet potato. A wind pollinated flowering plant is A. Marigold, B. Maize, C. Mango, D. Lotus. Answer will be B. Maize. Generally, the wind pollinated flowering plant has very light, dull colored pollen grains. The aquatic plant that is exposed to air and is pollinated by insects is Trapa, Vallisneria, Wolfia, none of these. See, these three, they all are aquatic plant. But the exposure to air and pollination by insect is done in the crates of Trapa or Singhara. So this is all for this video, students. Thank you, have a nice day and study well for your examinations.